All right. Warm it up. I've heard those deep down. We got a one set max day today. The dumbbells are probably going to have to go a tad lighter than what you've been doing. Just there's a couple movements that are so hard. A stiff plank upright row is so hard to do. So we'll have to see what happens with that. Everything hurt, and then over to the side, one arm, shoulder, other side. And then some circle. All right. So we got one set max. We're gonna start on the floor. We got push-ups. One set max, as many as you can do. Do not pause. You go till you can go no more. Then we'll be up for dumbbell squats and then for dumbbell lunges. Next two moves. Again, one set max.
On the floor, not on your step.
Dumbbell squat, dumbbell lunge. Next two moves. We're going to take the dumbbells, put them on our shoulder to make it not last forever. Two. That's what you're doing. Okay. Not looking for this shit to last forever. All right, here we go.
These boys call my sons like Phoenix. My city and state never Phoenix. I mean, you try on a young man, Phoenix. I'm trying on a good at Phoenix.
When it's to go to lunches. Your lunch is going to be high.
I got my chicken in New York. That means one of these, bro. I'm in the pocket like when I'm back home. They're treating like Robert De Niro. We're going to talk about butter. Let's go and give us a name to swirl. Except they did not get me €1. Zeros on zeros on zero. That's what my bank account is
saying. All right.
I got a check company not doing the same thing. Let's say I bought up.
So you're going to step back.
I got me a shorty coming on the way. Set him in time. She's coming over and she's down to stay. So when she pulled up on me, I know what she's going to say. Brand new wood, this hard to
I got an option. I can pass that good price now. Good job. I'm going to get the money that we have been. I don't think I'm going to get any person. Let me go.
None of your math set.
Call me the bedroom Todd. I'm a creative Todd. I'm in my gym. I'm in my gym. And I'm going to back to my lady on my I said, don't give a fuck what you like, man, like a woman, like a fat man, and I'm like, fuck with you, man, to the cap, leave. You want to keep your life and take it easy. I'm not going to wear the diamond, leave it poison. These niggas whip it down and drink a beast. My whip is on the ground like I'm a clean. My bitch is yellow, like a soda. These niggas try to sell it, I'm a toast. Hey, somebody tell them niggas that it's old, you know it's baby.
It's your first time doing
this? What's my name? Brand new with this hot. I got hot.
See if you feel that stress when it's over.
I'm not with somebody daughter.
All right. Stick way to an upright road. Next move. So you're going to back up. Don't go there. Here. Yank up. Start again. Here. Yank up. That's how that move works. Very intense move. Don't smash them all together. Make sure that one breath looks like one full breath.
Brand new way to positive. I got options. I can test that right now. Because I'm finished this holiday long. My body got rid of any hard things. Boys in the top. What is that? Bro, brand new looking man. Brand new picking death. Same old looking man. Same old shitting back. Same old throwing dragons. Same old strong new asses. I'm going to pass that bit like magic. I'm going to get out. Yeah, I'm going to find
that. Yeah, one more move. Standing up. Two arm rows. Before we go to the floor. Thank God. Watch to the ground. I'm not coming back. That's the best. All right, two arm bend of the
my pre bro.
Make sure your knees have a right bend in them. Then once you get going, yank up and stop. Yank up and stop.
Good job. I'm finished with the lighting. My body got rid of it in the Titan. So it's in the Titan.
Keep it fast twitch. Boom. A breath. Boom. A breath. No slow fish move.
Hate under my pictures on the ground. But I hope I never get a fucking man. Mama have a phone. Somebody call
her. That's
that. What's the saying? Cause he in the wild. On the wild. On his head. Now he's good. Tall women. Never kiss me calling these niggas petty. I ain't by my nuts just to make a nigga happy. Nigga, when a nigga.
We're heading to the ground. Lay down. We got chest press and fly.
They wanna hurt me. I'm a rich, big old man, pretty, but a fatty, 30 inch weed, but the dumb eyelashes. Yes, I got a man. If I don't like who asking, I'm staying outside because I'm too outstanding. Because the girls in the hood are always hard. Ever since 16, I've been having a job, knowing nothing in life, but I gotta get rich. You can check a throwback, picks up in that bitch. I'm a hot girl. I do hot shit. Finish income. I'm a outfit, I'm a clouds and the stars in the sky. I can knock on the trying to survive. I believe that life is a prize, but to live doesn't mean you're alive. Don't worry about me. Night empire, and yes, I pull a shot. I am the umpire. I sprinkle holy water upon the vampire. In this very moment, I'm king. In this very moment, I slay Goliath with a sling. This very moment, I bring prison on everything. That I will retire with the ring. And I will retire with the crown. Yes. Oh, I'm not lucky. I'm blessed. Yes. That's for the heavyweight champ. Me. Or that I can do it all alone. We. Young money, baby. You are just crazy. Make sure you're crazy.
You want to go down to five for your shoulders? All right, stagger your legs. All right, make these work.
That's to your knees. Your money, I'm happy. Yeah, that's where the luck is, please. I'm in a Dominican. Big Bobby on the trees. Doing target practice. All these bitches and same in the place. Shout out to the CEO, 500 degrees. Shout out to the OBO.
My favorite of all bicep curls. I have never been a bicep curl girl. Never.
These niggas be dressed on me. Man, I'm really trying to make it more than what it is, because everybody dies, but not everybody lives.
How can boys do this? Okay. Oh.
Here we got dips
and full sit up. Last two moves.
Dips and full sit-ups. All right, we're almost there.
That's all. Backs. Put your abs on the floor. That's where you begin. Lock down. I'm hoping this doesn't last long.
We'll sit up for the last thing.
With the weights?
I'm trying to think. Probably with both weights. Yeah, we're going to do sit up with both dumbbells. I am looking for this shit for last. Bring this shit to a close. You're going to bring your weights here so they'll come up like this. Oh, God. We're going to have to do a little bit of crunches. We're like finishing the building now.
Think of that. Think of that. Think of God. Think of God. I think it will come to get a job. Now I'm going to put my own name on the chair. My own name during sex.
Oh my God, this is your bicep fit.
For the Becker, I said Becker for your stance.
We're gonna get a heart rate down for me.
Seven in it, nine. Okay, they say by nothing, I'll be finished by myself. My little 15 minutes left alone. Let the noodle rest. Any doubt in the rest in the world. That's a pepper, I'm fine, I'm my cheeks and fine. The wonder why, who would ever I die?
Back that ass up. 4 minutes. 4 minutes of crunches. Back that ass up.
Bicycle.
regular. Meditation. We got our 3 minutes. We are on, this Saturday will be the final meditation for June. So, second to last meditation for June. We're going to wrap up what you don't want in your life. You ruminate on that, think about that over and over for the 3 minutes. Then you swallow at the end the intention of getting it out of your life. What you don't want in your life. That's your meditation. All right, there we go.
yoga.
Pull one leg in, other leg is out straight. Work on a hamstring. Forearm down in front of the short leg. Feet together. Across the front of the toes, pull them away just a little bit first. I'm going to pull them all the way away a second. And then pull them way further away, so keep your hands over the front. Pull it a little bit more. Bounce your knee. Grab one foot, straighten it out, push against it so it stretches out your back legs, tension out of your back and your neck. Put that down, grab the other. Now bend this leg in, put the ankle above the kneecap on the other leg, so right above there, toes up, reach both hands at the wrist level over top of the punch. Right above the knee. At your wrist level over the top, the other one on the top of the knee. Out the knees again. Palm up, other hand goes over. And you squeeze over the top. Stretch the foot, the toes, the Achilles, all that. So put the toes in and just put your butt back. Got your toes, turning the other way, bring it back again. Go back, go. So keep it flexible to track. Print. Just kind of running. Now we're going to go, so I got, I'm going to set this leg down, this one's out to the side, and I put my forearm down in front of the short leg. Put this leg underneath your body, it goes out, and all the way back,
And you're trying to make sure you got flexibility of your hamstrings and your low back and your hips. All three got to work together in order to get that position. It's totally straight, so pointed over here. Up on your hands. Get both of your feet underneath you. You're going to rock off your heels back and forth. I have my body weight on my hands. So my body weight's not on my legs or my lower body at all. It's just on my hands. Off the back foot, off your heels. Straighten your legs up. Put your feet out wider than your shoulders. Flat down on the outside of your outside of your heel. Palms flat down outside of your heel. Loosen up your hamstrings. Keep holding. See you two getting up.
We're not getting up. We just
did it. I know. Everything is going on back there. Put your fists in front and then walk your feet both together. Walk your hands back on the sides. Flat hands, fingernails facing backwards. This is an extreme hamstring stretch. The most extreme you can do, pretty much. Breathe in. Hamstrings need a lot of oxygen. Bend your knees a little bit and grab your elbows, ragdoll. Ragdoll. Just shake your arms around. Cool. All right, let's get up. Let's try some tree pose. It's been a while since we've done tree. We can move the camera a little bit. Tree. We got a few different ways to do tree. So let's start here, your beginning way. If you're balancing up there, then try to go like up your ankle a little bit. Okay. Put your hands out, whatever helps you balance. You can go on the inside of your knee. Elbows help you balance, and so do your hands. That's your balance. You can do that, go up a little bit higher. We'll do the easy tree pose first. This one, you put your palm on the knee, take your other hand and put it over the head. You have to balance from your toe, so that foot that's on the floor, you try to spread your toes out. And then bring your hand in front of your chest and match it. Pay attention to your toes. On the floor, keep the spread. There you go. Oh, loosen up those ankles. Oh my God, that's calves and chin. Tree pose is so much calves and chest. Burn, burn, burn. Here's the other one, get it ready. The other side. All right, focus over there. Focus on the foot and your toes before you even start approaching. Come on. Time to walk my way up, see where I can hold. Also, this knee, you don't want the knee forward. It'll throw your balance off. The purpose of this is for it to go out and actually get your balance. And then go palm up. The arm goes over, palm facing the ceiling. Oh, the toes, they need so much attention. Bring the hand in front of the chest, beat it. Focus on your feet again. All right, that's the end of that for me. We're going to try the Y pose, standing Y pose, pretty hard. Now, the standing Y pose is doable when you don't have flexibility to take a band. So you can put it around that one foot that you're going to be pulling up. And you can do standing Y pose this way, like that. Or you can hold on to something, so put your hand on something. So if you can't do standing Y pose, use band, standing Y pose, that helps it. Or you can grab your ankle or the heel and come out to the side. And then the reason it's a Y is bring the other arm up, you're trying to do a Y. Again, you can put your hand on anything. I did this on my balcony all last year, touching the side of the wall. Riding. Just hold it out. Just pull fast in when you're done. Set it down. Yeah, I would loosen up those ankles and those shins. Let's try the other one. One's always easier than the other. Heel or your ankle. Going for it. What other standing poses do we have? Oh, we haven't done this one in a while. Do this one. Okay, so let's turn sideways and grab your foot first and get your hand out second. And then slowly move it so your hand is more straight to the parallel to the floor. And raise your leg up as high as it'll go for you. Hold it as long as you can hold. The other side. And find the line on the floor, or just line your feet up one in front of the other. Do a prayer behind your back, this type of prayer behind your back. Then bend over 90 degrees first. If you have to bend one leg, bend it. Then if you can straighten both, straighten and go all the way down to your chest. Is down. Bend your knee up, halfway up. Put your leg way up. Bend it back over 90 degrees. Straighten both, all the way. Up. Spread your legs out, both arms out. So they're out to the side. Clasp your wrist behind you. 90 degree bend. You're lifting your shoulders. Front out. Bend your knees, up from there. All right, we're done. I'm done today.